Hi guys, this is a video mainly trying to expose the lies and bullshit of these creationists. This video will be mainly aimed at the lies of Dr. Zakir Naik. I'm sure you've heard of him. But there will be other videos exposing the others if I got time. Alright, let's see what he's got to say.
How can you reconcile the Quran with Darwin's theory of evolution? Sister, I have not come across any book which says fact of evolution. All the books say theory of evolution. There's no book I've come across saying fact of evolution.
Well, it looks like Dr. Zakir Naik, if he really is a doctor, has no idea what the word theory means in the scientific concept. He thinks it means guess. Well, maybe gravity is a guess too, because it's called the theory of gravity, not the fact of gravity. Or perhaps the atomic theory and the strong and the nuclear force. Yeah, because that's how science progresses, by guessing shit. In fact, the word theory in a scientific concept means explanation, and there are constant attempts at testing and disproving it to make sure it really works. Never mind. Let's see what else he's got to say.
Charles Darwin wrote a letter to his friend Thomas Thornton in 1861 saying, "I do not believe in natural selection," the word that you used. "I don't believe in theory of evolution because I've got any proof. I only believe in it because it helps me in classification of embryology, in morphology, in rudimentary organs."
Whoa, dude. This one's shocking. I have no idea where he got this bit from. Charles Darwin saying that he doesn't believe in the theory of evolution or natural selection? That's like saying Einstein said that the universe doesn't really exist and we're all in a computer program like the Matrix or something. How could someone lie like this? Doesn't he know someone will check this, other than the blind followers sitting there?
The reason that this theory, in most parts of the world, it is taught as good as fact. You know why? Even I was in school, I learned about Darwin's theory. And even today they are taught. You know what the reason is, sister? The reason is because that if you analyze the church was against science previously. And you know the incidents that they sentenced Galileo to death. They sentenced Galileo to death.
Did he just say they sentenced Galileo to death? When was this? What universe was this in? Because Galileo was not executed in this one. He was on house arrest for opening his mouth and trying to seek the truth. But they didn't kill him for it. And this idiot clearly has no idea what the situation was. But he's falsely lying about it.
Why? Because he said certain statements in astronomy, etc., which went against the Bible, so they sentenced him to death, for which the Pope apologized now.
What the? Did someone tell the Pope that he wasn't really executed? Or is it that Dr. Zakir Naik is lying once again? I'm not sure I can call him a doctor anymore.
So, when Charles Darwin came up with a theory which goes against the Bible, they didn't want any sufficient proof. An enemy of my enemy is my friend. So all the scientists, most of them, they support the theory because it went against the Bible, not because...
Oh yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Wait, what? Scientists only believe in a theory of evolution because it goes against the Bible? No, I think it's you that can't face up to the truth since your book doesn't agree with it and claims that everything was magically brought to life from dirt, mud, or whatever. Actually, the reason scientists believe in the theory of evolution is because of the tons of supporting evidence, from fossil records to embryology to genetic studies / DNA, or even geometric dating. And to this day, there's been no contradicting evidence against the theory of evolution, even though the creationists have been trying really, really hard. Well, I guess that's enough for now. Make sure you check in some of the other videos on my profile, my channel, whatever. And don't forget to rate. Alright, cheers.